Have you ever had to go back to your house to get a jacket because it was colder than you expected? Or have you had an outdoor event get canceled because it was raining? Weather impacts our day-to-day lives by determining what we wear and what activities we can do outdoors. Weather is defined as the conditions in the atmosphere at a specific time and place, and is described by elements that we can measure regularly. This includes temperature, air pressure, type and amount of precipitation, speed and direction of the wind, and the type and amount of cloudiness. Weather is always changing. It changes from day to day and hour to hour. As you leave the house in the morning, it can be cloudy, rainy, and cold. But by the time you leave school to go home, it is sunny, cloud-free, and warm. Next time you leave your house, look at the sky and compare the weather conditions in the morning versus the evening, and see how it has changed. Even though weather is constantly changing and sometimes can seem erratic, we can come to some generalizations for these ever-changing patterns over time, and that is why climate is important. Climate is the long-term average of weather over at least 30 years for a place or region. Climate helps us determine the average temperature of a place during each month of the year. It informs us what month is the rainiest or driest for a city, and what month is the warmest or coldest. Unlike weather, climate changes more slowly, often over the course of thousands of years. Another way of looking at the difference between weather and climate is that the climate tells us what type of clothes you should have in your wardrobe, but weather tells us what to wear day by day.